What's what?
Ooh.
Ah! Tits! I see a little silhouette of a terrible. Will you do the fandango? Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening.
Galileo!
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 Figaro! Magnifico! Oh, oh, oh! I'm just a poor boy. Nobody loves me. He's just a poor boy from a poor family. Save him his life from this monstrosity. Easy come, easy go. Will you let me go? Pass me la lo. Let me go. Pass me la. Will not let you go. Let me go. No, 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 no.
No,
mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub, let the devil push aside for me. For me. For me.
As I was saying, I think the thing to do is to try and find an exit before the caves close for the evening.
Good idea, Father.
How long have you been in here?
2 days now, Father. At least, I think it's 2 days.
We've been having a great laugh.
Well, I just think that actually everyone would like to get out of here and get something to eat and get home.
Who can screech the loudest? Let's have a screeching competition. I'll go first. Ah! Jerry Fields, your go.
I'd rather not, Father.
Oh, go on. Ah! Easy peasy.
I really think we should think about trying to get out, sir.
Oh, God, Ted, maybe you're right. If we don't get out, we might have to eat each other. You know, like in that film Alive, where they get into the plane crash and then they have to eat all their friends. Mm, look, look, here's me eating Tony. Yum, 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 yum. And Tony be going, oh no, get off me, I'm not dead yet. And I be going, but I'm hungry, Tony. And Tony be going, oh no, go away, go away, go away. Wouldn't you, Tony? And here's Tony's parents. When they hear that I've eaten Tony. Why did you eat Tony? Tony was our only son. And then I'd be at the funeral. And I'd be going, oh, better not show my
head. Will you shut up? Will you? Will you please shut up? Will you shut up? Shut up? Shut up?
Well. Well, I've never. I've never. Tony, I'm putting you on my list of enemies. There. You're in for it now, Tony. Ha! Only joking. Look what I've really written. Come on, let's have someone else for the screeching competition. Janine Riley, oh, she'd love a go. Go on, it's easy. Ah!
I really wouldn't do that, Noel.
Ah!
Seriously, Noel.
So, it was me, Father Wallace, and Father Duggan. And you'd think, wouldn't you, that someone like Chris Evans wouldn't want to hang around with the likes of us. And you'd be right. He didn't want to hang around with us at all.
Ted, I'm going mad.
Yes, sorry, Noel, but are you not worried about being trapped under that big pile of rocks?
Not at all. She wants you here to keep me company. And the youth group will be back with help at any moment. They said they were just going to find the tour guide, tell him I was buried under a big pile of rocks, and come right back.
That's 4 tickets to Paraguay.
But I liked the English patient. Very confusing and far-fetched and very, very boring. But it was my kind of film. And I liked the piano as well. Did you see Harvey Keitel running around in the nip? Did you see that, Ted?